New COVID-19 cases are up in North Carolina. The Department of Health and Human Services reports more than 7,200 new cases today. There are 100 additional deaths. Hospitalizations are down 60 patients to more than 3,600. The positivity rate is down to under 12%. 68% of the adult population of North Carolina has one vaccine dose. 62% is fully vaccinated.